Want to create a beautiful cover page like this and don't know how to do it? Let's get started. First step is to click on Insert tab and select a shape. Rotate the position of the shape. Right-click on the shape, copy and paste it. We are going to repeat this process and it will look like this. Now we are going to select all shapes and click on Shape Format. Select No Outline in the Shape Outline. Click on Merge Shapes and select Union. Now rotate the shape and set it on the slide. Right-click on Format Shape and select Picture or Texture Fill. Right-click on the slide and select Format Background. Select Solid Fill and choose Color. Now insert a text box and write text. Change the font and size of the text. Copy the text again and write something else. Now, we will change the size and font of this text as well. Change the color of both texts by using the eyedropper tool to select the color from the picture. Now, we will duplicate the first slide. Move the shape slightly up and change the text. We will change the font and size on the second slide and change the text colors. Now we will add a line shape, change the weight of the line and its color. Now, insert shapes to give a dramatic effect to the slide. Copy and paste the shape again. Make it no fill. Now we select the transition and choose Push for the second slide. For the first slide, we click on the pan, and in Effect Options, we choose from the right. Now click on Slideshow. Look how cool it is looking. This is perfect for anyone looking for an inspiring cover page for their project. Subscribe for more amazing content like this.